Hey everyone, Mtashed here, and I wanted to showcase slash test a glitch that I heard about crowd control on year one shotguns. I actually saw this on a guy Fallout Plays' channel. His link is in the description. Check him out. He's got 40,000 subs. He's a very smart guy when it comes to Crucible. I don't know exactly who discovered this glitch first. I'm sorry if I don't give that person credit. I do apologize. But from what I saw in Fallout's video is that the crowd control perk actually gives you knee pads built in as a free perk. So that means you can have three of the big primary perks like Final Round, Crowd Control, and knee pads all on one shotgun. This is God roll, boys. This is amazing, and I'm pretty sure it's banned in sweats, but the shotgun that I got here with Reinforced Barrel, Final Round, Crowd Control, and Aggressive Ballistics, this is pretty much as good as it can get for a shotgun. Rangefinder is a fantastic perk to have as well in shotguns because your damage fall off is a little bit better, but still, this is pretty much max range. I now have knee pads, I have crowd control, and I've got final round on it. So, I wanted to put it to the test. I wanted to see, does it actually give you this extra slide distance, this extra speed? As you can see with my Titan, there isn't any of the kind of wind marks coming off of him. When you run around with fleet-footed or knee pads, you get this wind passing you. So, as you're gonna see, I slide at the top of the stairs, and I get about 8 steps from the bottom. So that's kind of the slide distance, approximately. Maybe I could have went one further. I could have timed it a little bit better. But watch now as I upgrade this. Oh my god, look at all these motes of light popping off, baby! Upon equipping crowd control, you're gonna see right here, it's not Final Round doing it, it's crowd control. I now have those marks coming off me. I haven't changed anything. I didn't change anything but this crowd control perk. Nothing on my Titan is different. I don't have different boots. Nothing but crowd control has changed. So now I have these kind of wind marks, and as I slide here, I get all the way to the bottom of the stairs. So it is very apparent that I have knee pads. I'm sliding further than I did before. Let's do another test. We're sprinting around. You can see the wind surrounding me. I'm moving fast as hell, boys! And then I slide. Down to the bottom of the stairs, pretty much. I might have started that one a bit early, but it's obvious I'm sliding further. So, I believe it is kind of myth busted. Crowd control actually does give you knee pads on year one shotguns only. If you've got it on a year three shotgun, it's not going to work. I'm sorry, I know it sucks. But if you've got a shotgun that you can reroll, you might want to give this a try. But that's it for me. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, and if you want 5% off a scuff controller or 10% off Control Freaks, make sure to use the code MTASHED at checkout. I'll see you soon, my friends. Bye-bye.